A portion of O Street was closed for a time today following a motorcycle crash.
LPD and LFR responded after a motorcycle and another vehicle collided at the intersection of Northwest 20th and West O Street. Happened just before, just after 4 o'clock today. One individual was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.